Are you ready to have your mind blown? I kid you not. This is going to be the most amazing thing that you have seen all month, if not all year. Joel Comm here, Joel Live, and welcome to the replay for those of you who are here for the replay. For those of you who are here live right now in the flesh, I am going to absolutely rock your world. Please share that we're live right now. I'm not going to take a lot of time to give shout outs right now because I want to get right into the content, and I'm not going to be able to engage too much with your comments because I'm going to be wearing an Oculus Rift as I demonstrate something for you today, okay? So please go ahead and share this because I know that this is going to blow up. I don't know how many people are going to watch this, but I'm going to blow you away. I'm still looking for a guinea pig that has the same software to help me with the demo, but I'm going to do what I can without it and show you some cool stuff. So yesterday, which would have been April 18th, at Facebook's F8 conference, Mark Zuckerberg announced a number of initiatives, and amongst them was one that focused on their product, the Oculus Rift. You might recall that this is the Oculus Rift virtual reality headset device that Facebook invested $3 billion in, and it is now in a public release. I bought mine for $600, and then I spent another $200 on these controllers. And I've had a bunch of crazy, mad experiences on the Oculus so far. It's fantastic. But as we look towards the future, we think about how will this be used in a social way. Now, I want to switch over to the Oculus store here for a moment, and I want to show you that there are a few experiences already here that are social. For example, there's this one, the Rec Room. And the Rec Room allows you to meet with other people, you create an avatar, and you can play games with other people in this space. Hang out in a locker room, play paddleball, disc golf, and these types of social things. You'll notice the avatars themselves are, you know, you pick a face that kind of looks like you, and away you go. It's not very custom, okay, but it's fun. Then there's another one, which I like, called Alt Space VR. And this is a great place for holding events. And you can see, you can kind of pick this, stiff character. And if you've got the hand controllers, the arms move a little bit. Not a lot of customization, but some really cool stuff going on in here. Now, these have more features than what I'm about to show you. But the reason why I'm about to show you is important is because it's tied to Facebook. Right? It's taking the Facebook social experience and bringing it into virtual reality, and it's called Facebook Spaces. Now, before I go to this, just a quick shout out to my friends at .live who do sponsor my broadcasts. If you want to brand yourself in the live video space, .live is the way to go. Go to joel20.live and you save 20% on your own regular .live domain name. Okay, so with that said, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my Oculus on, I'm going to clear some space, and I'm going to switch over to another camera. Okay, I'm going to switch over to this scene right here. All right, and I'm going to stand. Now you can see me here in the corner. But once I put this on, I'm just going to be able to speak to you. You're going to hear me talk, but you're not going to, I'm not going to be able to engage with your comments. Okay? So I'm just going to demo this thing for you. And as we're going, please invite people, because what you're about to see is going to be mind blowing. All right, here we go. When you first log in, you connect your Facebook account. These are my hands that are used for all of the Oculus games and experiences that use hands. You log in and you pick your appearance. Now, what you can see here is that it shows you photos from Facebook because you log in with them, and then you grab a photo and it gives you some suggested avatars. And so I can customize this. Actually, I can tap on my hair and I can pick different hairstyles. See, like you're seeing there. There's a lot more customization. I can change the hair color. Hey, look at me, I'm wavy gravy. I kind of dig that. Let's go with the, this is a new look for me right here. What do you think? Look how it sways as I'm doing this. That one's kind of close to me with the dark hair, only in a 5 o'clock shadow. See, I can tap there too, and now I've got access to different beards. See? Oh, Fu Manchu! Ah! This is the one that's most likely. So I'm going to go with this one here. Okay, so I've picked my appearance. Now, what was that that just showed up? Oh. Oh, looky there. What does this do? Oh, I you know what? This is the first time I've seen this. This is all new. I can change my shirt style and color. I'm wearing the F8 shirt. Black's a good color for me. Put that down here. And I can change my glasses. So, let's see. Hey, check me out. Yeah, baby. So, you know, you create your avatar, get it all set, check out the different glasses here. I would say those are most like what I actually wear with those frames, although today I'm feeling kind of purple, so we're going to go with those. So my appearance is done. By the way, that was not there before. So here we are in the space. By the way, I'm just looking to make sure you guys are there. Yep, please share that we're live right now. Somebody notify the Periscope team that this is live, because I think they would want to share this, even though it's Facebook Spaces. So we're in the still right now, and I can change the view around me in my 360 space, and I do that by tapping on media. Now you can see right here, there's items that I've saved, and then here's my timeline. So these are recent photos that I've posted on my timeline. For example, this is my ebook that I made available to people today. And if I put it here in the center, look at that, it comes up big on the wall. So if I was gonna be social with others, they could be in here with me. You can have four people in a space and you can show people pictures. Now, I'm gonna pick that up. I can also resize it by grabbing either side and do this type of thing. Oh, I don't know how big I can go as far as my arm stretch. I can go really small. Their little bitty book right there. And I can also clear it. I can also go to media and I can look at people that I'm following. Okay? So these are pictures and posts from people that I am following, and I can just tap through them and I can see posts from my friends that I'm following on Facebook. Let's see, we'll just pop ahead a few and see what we find here. There's my buddy Travis Wright. There's Doug Carr, there's Hello Fold. There's Sam Kelly, it's loading up some more. There's Chris Strub, Christiana. So see, there's so Jeff Adams made tacos. Check this out. Whoa, let's put that on the wall. So there we go. Taco Tuesday for Jeff and his kids. Now, let's go back to media again. And let's go to explore. Now these are 360 photos and videos that Facebook thinks are interesting that I can go around and play with. So let me just tap through here. And what is this one right here? This looks really cool. Perspectrum LLC. Now see, this is an orb. What that means is that I take this, and when I put this orb into the center of the table, there, this is what it's gonna happen. You ready? Watch this. We're in a new place. Is this Pittsburgh? Is that Three Rivers? Where am I? Might be Pittsburgh. might be elsewhere. I don't know, but look, it's amazing. So now we're in a different space that I can operate in. And it's just because that ball is just sitting there with the picture on it. Now, let's say I want to take that and I want to make that my background. So now I don't need the ball. That is now the background setting for where I am. Look, there's a full moon. Okay, let's go back to media again. And now let's find a video of something. Okay, see there, it's just play. Now look, this tells me the world's first 360 video of the highest waterfall. And I can actually like this. I can follow extreme. And then I can take this and watch what happens. Here we go. Now we're at Angel Falls. I believe it's Angel Falls. And yeah, it is Angel Falls because it's the world's highest waterfall. And now I'm in this experience. Of course, you're only seeing what I'm looking at right now. But for me, as I'm looking around, I'm in.
Angel is located among the jungle of the Canaima National Park, which has almost no roads. The closest civilized place is 600 kilometers away.
Very cool. Now, I'm going to take this and... Here. I can go here to the item and I can mute the audio, right? So it can go on without the audio, but you'll also notice that it brings up this, which is the information that tells me the channel, so I can follow now extreme. I can like, and I can save, I can forward, I can do all the things that you would normally do on a Facebook post. Pretty cool stuff. And I can let this play in the background while I'm doing other stuff. Okay, now, let me make sure you guys are with me here still. Great. Now let's go to tools, all right? Let me show you this. In tools, now there I am, right there. So this is like a mirror that shows wherever I am. So I can turn it this way and there's the falls, you know, behind me, and I can see myself. And check out the movements. Look at how smooth this is. Whoop, whoop, I can vogue, right, do that. I can do the robot. Notice I got a watch on too, right here. And the watch, you can see I can look and there's the time on it. And if somebody were to message me on Facebook, it would pop up right here with the message. Or if somebody's trying to call me, I would see it. So this is like a mirror. And see, I can turn it around. So I could show somebody themselves in the mirror. Wow, look at that above the top of Angel Falls. Isn't that amazing? So cool. So let's put this mirror. Let me do that. I'm going to put the, is that not put on the wall? I guess not. Okay, close that. We're going to leave that there. Now I'm going to go back to tools and look what else I have here. I have a pencil. So now that I have my pencil, I can pick a color. And I can pick a size, and then simply by clicking, I could write. So we're in a total 3D space here. And I can actually pick up this whole thing right here. See? Turn it around. See how, look, it's going right through me. Wow! Put it up there on the behind me. Like that. And remind people to do good stuff. Okay, we also have this. What's this? Selfie stick. So now I can position myself. Let's see, let's move this up. There we go, I just took a selfie. And there it is, right there. See, selfie. And I put that on the wall. There it is, there's the big selfie with the backwards, odd dukes futs. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, what else do we have here? We have built-in drawings, so I can pick, you know, like this flag, and you can make your own drawings too. So, and you can save them. But this is my flag right here. Okay, I'm gonna put the pirate flag right there. Now let's go to the social part of it. The social part of it is, let's put this down here, when I call a friend. And I'm hoping this works right. I've asked Owen to join me. He says he's not active, but I'm gonna call him anyway, and let's see if it rings. This is my little messenger tablet right here. See if Owen answers.
Oh, Joel. It's great to see you.
Rather, I see you're sipping brandy in your evening clothes.
It's just a little something I do before watching Frasier.
No, he didn't know this was coming at all. So we're on Periscope right now.
Awesome.
And I'm going to check something because when I did this before, the audio didn't go through for my guests. Go ahead and talk to me.
Okay. Well, there's so much that I'd like to say about this experience. Is seamless on my end from a computer. You're moving very fluidly. The background looks crisp. The hand movement is really spectacular. It reminds me of Sims. I mean, only I'm like in the Sims now.
I'm really moving like this. This is the thing. Like my hands are above my head. I'm clapping my hands right now. You know, my hands are open. Now they're closed. Now I'm thumbs up.
Wow.
Right, this is... Yay.
That's pretty incredible.
I'm pulling my non-existent pants up right now.
I don't think you need pants, personally. But yeah. that's neither here nor there.
This is life without pants. Is this Three Rivers? Is this Pittsburgh?
You know, I've only been to Pittsburgh once, and that was in the back of a police car, so... If we put bars in front of my view, I might be able to tell a little bit more. So now you're walking with your camera?
So I'm holding it. It's like a tablet, and I can actually reverse the camera on it, and I can point it. I can point it now elsewhere.
Are you in a virtual reality Pittsburgh?
Yeah, so basically, you should pull up Periscope, and so you can see what I'm broadcasting. Like, do you have your phone handy?
I may or may not have deleted Periscope.
Well, it's on Twitter. Anyway, I can go to my media and I can pick. I'll show you. Well, I don't know if you could see this or not. It doesn't show you what when you're on a messenger, but for people watching, they can see what I'm looking at, and I can pick another scene. And all of a sudden, it's loading up whatever the scene is. Here we go. So
wow.
Now I'm in this, you know. Ancient basilica.
So I do a lot of this with my kids with the VR mask, and we go to the Google Images, Google Places, and we do a lot of this kind of thing. This is incredible, though. This is a whole new a way to experience it.
Right. Now, unfortunately, my friend who is on here is not on right now. I've only got one friend who's also on Spaces, Bob Doyle, and we did one for Facebook. And he was able to jump on with me, and he and I were here in this same space, having a conversation, interacting with things, and handing them off to one another. And like when I high-fived him, it made like a bunch of emoticons come up. It was really fascinating. I was kind of hoping he would get my message to jump back on, but he's not here. So I got to settle for you.
You know what, everyone? You and my wife both, pal, let me tell you.
So my arms are crossed right now, and I look like a couple of wet spaghetti noodles.
Well, you know, a few more days at the virtual gym, and you'll be just fine.
I just set that to my background. Now, watch what happens if I pick a video, okay? Let's go to, let's see. Find a video I have now. The U.S. Marine Corps. Let's pick this one. Oh, Bob is here. Okay, hang on. I'm going to let him in, and you'll be able to see. Owen, go to Periscope and watch, okay?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, buddy, thanks. All right, let's see if Bob makes it back.
Hey,
Oh, Semper Fi. Hey, you're back! Talk to me. So I can't hear you, but I know you're here. So you guys can see this is what it looks like to have somebody in here with you. For whatever reason, I'm not hearing audio from you though, Bob. Wave your hands if you can hear me. Yeah, I got nothing. Let me, I'm gonna boot him and invite him again. Because I can't hear him, and that is a problem. So, let's see, I'm gonna mute and unmute. Still nothing. Okay, I'm gonna invite him back. He's gonna disappear. Okay, he went poof. Okay, now I'm gonna invite him back. There we go, let's see what happens. Oh, I'm going to his space now. All right, let's see what happens. Bob, I want to join your space. Okay, so now I'm going to Bob's space. Okay, can you
hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, baby.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
All right.
I'm going to test now. I'm going to take my earphones off to hear if it's broadcasting through successfully. I think it is.
Okay, good.
Go ahead and talk.
Hey, it's Bob Doyle, ladies and gentlemen. You're sitting here on my front porch of my building, along with me. If you see my face, obviously you do.
Yes, I figured it out. I figured it out. So it's an OBS issue that it's a secondary audio output to the stream. So now it's working, and that means people on Periscope that are watching can see and hear you.
Excellent. Hi, Periscope.
Hey, so now I'm in Bob's face. Where am I?
Front porch of my building.
Oh, that's me
sitting there, yes.
Hey, look, it's him.
That's right. Very large. Muy grande.
You look much bigger. So if I took with my Insta 360 Nano some pictures and I posted on Facebook, then...
Yes, that's what I did. Okay. I did this today to test this. I did this in anticipation of this. I uploaded a few 360 from my Insta Nano onto my timeline, and they were right there, you know, when you go to your media.
Got it. So... did you know that in appearance, did you notice, pull up your appearance, and I saw something I didn't see before, and I don't know if it's an instant update, but there's two books.
One for shirt color and one for glasses. I did see that this morning when I saw it.
Okay, because I didn't see it before.
How did you get glasses on before? Did they just default to you having glasses?
Yeah, because I'm wearing glasses. Okay. It just gotcha. So happens I'm wearing glasses. Let me see what's going on here in the... space. Yep. People are about 81 people watching us right now enjoying our shenanigans. Hey guys, check this out again. Check out the high five. Do it. Boom.
Hold on. Yeah, I think I'm stuck on. There we go. All right.
Now, I was going to wonder if the Periscope people would feature this, but I'm thinking they probably wouldn't because this is Facebook stuff.
Oh.
Right?
True. Yeah, I didn't think about that either.
Okay, are we drawing?
Yeah, I was trying to remember what the Periscope thing looked like. I can't remember. It's been so long since I've been on there.
It looks like I don't know. Is it like the heart upside down? It's like a map thing.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's kind of like
that. You get the idea. Where I guess they're just seeing what you're seeing, right?
I want to draw a mustache on you.
Here,
move that. Oh, you can't come closer. That's the downside. Okay, don't move. Yeah, because it's like out of range.
Now, it stuck right on me, didn't it? You drew it right on me. Perfect. Hold on, now I have to see. It's kind of perfect. It looks like a purple toothbrush sticking out of my mouth.
You got to think. So does that mean I can do this?
It only sticks to your head from what I can tell. I tried to do the shirt thing. I can't get this mustache off my face. I can't reach. I'm trying to reach it.
Because I drew it.
But I can't move your art?
I don't know. Maybe you can.
Okay, so now you got a heart face.
Here, let me see if I can remove it.
Okay.
I can't. No, there's no way to reach it.
Okay, well, this is a permanent part of my anatomy now.
So we should take a picture of you wearing
it'll last longer.
That. Yeah. Okay. Look up here. That's perfect. So we have to feature that image now. There it is. Now,
oh, perfect. Yeah.
You can go into your settings and tap to refresh, like reset.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's see. Well, I don't. I hope. Hopefully, it won't reset.
It will. It'll reset
personal space.
Everything, including your mustache.
Oh, okay. Well, let's just see.
Yeah. See, we're back to.
Oh yeah, the default park. Awesome, and I don't have that thing on anymore.
Nope, it's gone, and you're wearing a purple shirt now.
I did change that before.
Purple shirt.
So, are you able to are you looking at comments to see what the response is on the coolness, the VR coolness?
I can't see because I'm wearing.
I've got actually on my Vive, I've got the a plugin that I run, and I can see whatever screen I want on my when I flip my controller over, it shows my screen. So I mirror my phone's Facebook feed, and then that way I can actually be in Facebook or wherever or Periscope and respond.
Oh, that's very cool. I like that a lot. No, now the one thing I do like is that your Facebook instant messages pop up here. If anybody on Periscope is watching right now, and you're a friend of mine on Facebook, message me, and I'll show you how that pops up. Let's try this. Ooh, I'm Batman. Oh, look,
sweet.
It's a movie we're watching.
Huh. Oh, it is Batman.
That playlist.
In Lego.
Oh, in Legos,
welcome
yes.
Oh, here we go, gang.
Loading.
Awesome,
VR
we
experience.
Got a ride.
Oh, this is cool.
So.
Yeah, but I heard you wish that we could minimize the table. That is a shared wish of mine.
Unless you're rocking huge biceps and a shredded nine pack, I suggest you turn around and leave this superheroing to me. That's right. I'm Batman. You're super impressed, Avi. Huh? Looks like you've only got 8 abs. I know, achieving a full nine pack is a pretty tough goal, but I think you just might have what it takes. So I'm going to put you through my Batmersive VR sidekick experience.
Wow.
Trademark Batman. So get ready, bro. Or girl bro. Here, put this on. Computer, activate sequence 1.
Oh, geez, now we're in double VR.
Batmobile ride along.
Sweet. Yes, it is.
Here we go.
Don't touch any
of
the buttons. This is a dangerous machine. I mean, it's VR. You won't get hurt, but I'm going for the high score.
Whoa.
Sweet.
Baby comes fully loaded too. Check it out. Got bat seat warmers, bat cup holders, bat neck massager, and bat collision detector. Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. What was that, a chicken? That's super weird. Listen, as soon as I get back to the back,
the wind blowing through my hair.
Alfred gets rid of all the chickens in the simulation and adds seatbelts. But for the time being, just gonna gently ease out of here. Oh yeah.
This is great.
Now. Below you'll see Arkham Asylum, aka the house that Batman built. Is your face getting itchy in that headset? That's what I feel like in my bat cow. Embrace it. Uh-oh. Looks like the bat signal. So the Joker's cruising for a bruising. The view from up here is wild. Everything looks like little toys.
Yes, there was
toys.
The wind blowing through my hair.
You know what I mean? Alright, the superheroing is about to get real. Get ready for maximum overdrive. Here, take a bat air sickness badge just in case. Time to unleash the dogs. Computer, load the next sim.
Loading sequence 2. Fighting the Joker.
This will be easy.
It's kind
two
of
lessons
hard
here. Hurting bad guys. And awesome one-liners customized for each villain.
You're used
ready?
To the sitting down all the time with the Oculus, though, right?
Lights out.
Oh, okay, so, yeah.
Catwoman, me ouch is what you'll say. Riddler, what rhymes with humiliation? You. Mr. Freeze, ice to...
You, Freeze, you!
You. Wait.
No.
Stupid idiot. Computer. Rewind. You know what I'm about to say, right?
Ow!
First try. Okay, Peter, what's next?
Loading sequence 3. Fortress of Solitude.
Fortress of Solitude? Huh. How about Fortress of Loser Dude? Smart move, wanting to be Batman's sidekick and not some wannabe like Supes. Super nerd is more like it. Now,
so is this in featured media?
Seeing how everything about Superman is totally lame.
I mean, what's fun here is you get to experience like said, with somebody.
This place is a den of sadness.
Yeah.
Mission accomplished.
Watching.
What are you doing? Batman's
party going on here.
Dance. They brood. Are they
now, do you know what how many people can fit in a room?
Come on, guys. I mean, some respect for yourselves.
It would suggest that, I guess, when you hit the move button, then there's four places to move. So, yeah.
But only the rest of you don't feel left out. The guy, remember all
that. On it so it can go on around us. So, so let me go here and go to move, and then any of these open dots, I can shuffle.
And right, so I guess so.
Every day I'm shuffling.
So I'm sure that eventually they're going to throw some games in here, cards, whatever, something that where we can all sit down and actually do something like that.
Yes, I believe that's right. Did you know you can resize your frame too? You can't grab a side of this, can you? Can you grab that?
No, there's no, I don't have a handle on my end. Just do an IMAX of ourselves. Yeah, it would be cool if two people could do it, though, and you could pull one pull and make it really huge.
No, that does, you can't put the frame inside.
Do I?
Oh, wait.
What happened?
You put the picture of the picture. Look, it's all Inception-y.
Yes, we've got an infinity thing going. So wait a minute. I got to think about what we did here.
Hang on, how did you do that?
I just put it on there.
This is weird. This is so weird.
Wow. That's what those guys are saying to their dogs. Well, it does leave up a lot of fun things to experiment with.
Farmville. Hey, you got an ice cream cone.
Yeah. The ice cream man was here. You didn't hear him?
So, oh, that's a bummer. What he did is he went to drawings here, and you can click on a drawing, and like one like this, you can then attach it to
your face. It's great. Wish they could see my point of view.
I need to see. Well, that's what the tool is for. There we go.
Oh, right, right.
So that's how I can look in the mirror and see my big lips. I like big lips and I cannot lie.
Did you already show him the selfie? Did you already show him the selfie stick?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's see, what else do we have here? I love all the media. It's just so cool to see what you can see. By the way, I did download Google Earth and I'm going to play with that.
Next. Oh, yeah, you're going to love it. It's crazy.
Is this going to put us on the game right here? This is a rugby match. I think this is a video. Yes. Uh-oh. We are with the ball. It's the pitch.
I need some image stabilization.
Okay. Here it comes. Oh, my God. Huge.
This is a little awkward view.
Oh, my eyes. I don't want to see that.
Look at that. No, no. That...
I don't want to see that.
None. They should have a. They have a description of this video. Get onto the pitch with Kenny and Simmons. You're on the pitch. You're up their pants.
That looks like Bobby. Okay. Pitch it. Oh, there we go. We need to run this cart. How fun is that?
Just
be the ball.
Oh.
I wonder if any of our friends have you noticed a video coming up? Oh, well, this is funny because here is the video that I did to Facebook Live. But why is it not?
Oh, there it is. Yep.
Oh, because it's not 360.
Right.
Is there a way to forward through it?
I don't know.
There's not. So there's not that yet. So it's really, it's still very basic right now. I want to be able to go in and search for a particular page that has 360s on it that I want to see.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm sure the searching will get more more sophisticated, just like Google Earth did. Google Earth VR has been out for a while, didn't have search until yesterday. You just were flying around blindly knowing your geography.
That's like the story of my life.
Well, now you don't have to. You'll have a search tool.
Blindly. I wonder if I saved any 360s into my save stuff. Oh, this is kind of fun, though. Here's...
I have a, I have somewhere. Yes.
Hi, Lynn.
At Bob Doyle. Do you hear, Lynn says hi.
Hi, Lynn. Linny Baby, as some of us know her. Yeah, I want more options. I want more things to see. Your audio just got funky on me.
Yeah, I had a frame rate issue, but it's okay now, right? Ooh. Well, there's no built-in games that we see. It's just you could play games based on drawing. Like you could do a Pictionary in here, with the right. With the drawing tools. That would be
charades.
A fun social thing. Yep. Yeah.
Our whole life is a charade. I kind of like that. It's like, look, we're like...
Ooh. I know. So this was... I can show you this if you want to. I'll turn down the volume, but this is from the Insta Nano 360.
This is kind of fun. You can play a shell game with these. Okay, watch the ball. Which one's it under?
Except that they're completely transparent.
Look, there's right. The real Bob.
And so this does not look this sharp, even when I look at this on my headset on my Vive. For whatever reason, the resolution on this for a 3K camera. So this is just we've just taken a walk down the street from where we live and in the marina. This is Marina Del Rey.
You're hairier in real life.
Yes, I know. But actually, I did just shave it down a bit. That was one of my hairier moments.
Hairy moment. This is a beautiful area.
Yeah, it's nice. I just can't believe how good it looks from in here. To be a 3K camera and not like, a 4K or more.
Really good. Is there a way for me to grab, if I shot a video today, it should be on my card on my Insta360, right?
Yep.
And if I plug that card in, I should grab that video, but I have to post it to Facebook.
Well, it doesn't save as a usable video format on your card. It has its own Insta format, and you have to bring it into their studio software, and then you save it out. You save out your pictures or save out your videos that way. Oh. And you have all sorts of really cool options there. But then from there, when you save you should look at yourself.
You should look at yourself.
I guess I should.
It didn't really sit on me right, did it? There we go. How's that?
Yeah, that's more like it.
The Easter Bunny showed up late.
Yeah, I put that hair on the back of my head. Now I can't get over it.
Here, turn. There you go. I was going to show you what you look like. But there you go.
I get
da, 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 da. What do you think of these arms, though? Like, we have no muscles. We are like...
Right, they're very long and, like, rubbery, but still some of the better ones. I mean... You know, I really like, even though it's cartoony, that it has, you can individual finger movement, well, pretty much. And the facial expressions and the arms don't like, if you do an extreme bit.
Put your arm into your mirror and it like turns into that hole.
It does.
You can see inside.
Yeah.
It's so weird.
That is odd.
Okay.
All right. You booting me?
Well, I think
because that worked.
I'm good. I want to try the Google Earth thing. And now, see, I'm going to tell you to go home. Now you're home.
I was because I put that on my face. I was wondering if that would also show up for you. So now I know. Instead of putting it on the table, I put it on my face.
By the way, I can't boot you. I'm in your room.
Oh yeah. I guess I get to learn how to boot.
Yeah,
how do
boot
I boot?
Me. Boot me. So you,
how do
you
I do
go
it?
Go back to friends.
To friends.
Tap on me, and then you.
Oh okay.
Me. Bye.
Bye. Kick.
Oh well, we didn't get the high five. I've been booted. I'm out of here, and it should put me back in my space, just like that. Okay. Well, that's it, guys. Let me pull this off here and put these down. I kind of want to set them right on this table, but this table doesn't exist. My real desk does. So let me switch my camera over, and we will finalize this here, call it good. Okay, hey, those of you watching still, hey, Hustler, how you doing? I can answer a few questions now that I'm available and looking back at the Periscope comments. I don't know what you guys said while I was in the virtual world, but I'm sure it was highly complimentary, and I appreciate that. So I see, is that Nicole down there? Oh, that's Lynn, of course. Hi, Lynn! All right, well, that's going to wrap it up. I hope you guys enjoy the demo, Facebook Spaces on Twitter Periscope. What phone was I using? It's not a phone. I'm using the Oculus Rift. This right here. This is the Oculus Rift. Crazy stuff, and it's the future. You guys have seen the beginning of what's coming to mass consumer world. And over the next few years, technology is going to get smaller, faster, more cost effective. And this will be something that in the very not too distant future will be accessible to the masses. And it's going to be used for good. It's also going to be used for evil. Yes, Eddie, VR is the future of every ticketed event. No doubt. No doubt. You know, Bruno Mars is coming to Denver October 30th. The concert's sold out. So what do I want to do? Scalp $500,000 ticket to get a decent seat? Or would I rather pay $50 to be front row center in VR if they did that? Totally would want to do that. So it's made for the Oculus Rift. Okay. You think Bob and I should do a VR Spaces show together? That would actually be a lot of fun. I would totally do that with Bob. I don't know about weekly, but frequently, often. It would be fun just to do, yeah, it would be a lot of fun. Tell Bob I said that would be fun. So Bob was using the Vive. There is an emulator available for the HTC Vive that allows you to run Oculus titles. So it was kind of a hack. But it works. It worked. And that's all that really matters, is it worked. So I need to shoot some 360 live or 360 shots with my Nano and use them as the background. So for those of you asking, let me go back to this screen over here. The Oculus itself, so this is the Oculus Store, and you can see Facebook Spaces is in beta. It's free, the Spaces is, but you need to have an Oculus Rift headset, which looks like, let's see. Go to oculus.com, and this is the Rift and the Touch, and together right now you can get the whole set, the three-piece set. It's actually more than three pieces because there's two sensors, and there's... Xbox controller for $600, but you need a PC that is strong enough to handle the Oculus technology. It needs a pretty stout machine. So the headset is not only supported by Facebook, it is owned by Facebook. Zuckerberg paid $3 billion for the Oculus Rift a few years ago, and now we're starting to see the fruit of it. Thanks for following me. In fact, I should have done that sooner, but there you go. Ask for the follow. Okay, I've now been in virtual reality for a couple hours, and I need to not be in it for a little bit. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys. Of course, continue to share, and it's all good stuff. Congratulations, Mr. Startup. All right, I'm out. Catch you guys in the next broadcast. Oh, hey, special for you guys. If you go to, not right now, thanks, but another time maybe. If you go to lvplaybook.com, I've got a freebie for you. LV stands for live video. lvplaybook.com. I've got a 16-page report on how to get more customers using live video. It's free. lvplaybook.com. Go enjoy it. I'll catch you guys on the next round. Until then, do good stuff. See ya.